Hi there. We're on the beach in Winterbrook collecting seagrass for the gardens. Come and join me. Here you are. Isn't this idyllic down here? What we're harvesting is mostly eel grass with some kelp and seaweeds thrown in small little bit. But this is an awesome spot for the harvest and get in quick before it gets churned up with the sand. So now the timing is perfect. So we'll hard on it for a couple of days. See you in there. Come in and have a closer look. We're a bit between moons, so it's been a few days that this has been exposed, and I do believe we've had some snow and rain on it, so most of the salt is washed out, and the top layer protected, so we still got some green kelp in here. The chickens will love this, and the grass, of course. You know, if you could dry this for insulation, makes great insulation. But I'm really happy with this today. Really nice. We got even some forest in here. Ah, what's that? Let's get this over the truck. bit off first, girls. And a fruit tree up yonder. Really good soil and fertilizer. Make sure our soil's around here. Of course, organic and free goes on the garden. Coming through.